The Artistic Life of Andy Warhol. Andy Warhol was born in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania in 1928, where he began to draw. As a child, he was sick, which gave him plenty of time to explore his artistic ability. He later moved to New York to attend Carnegie Institute of Technology and an art major. After graduating, he went on to get a job at Glamour magazine making art of shoes. Something about Andy's work impressed the people, and he began moving on from magazines. Andy's art left America amazed, but his sickness was catching up to him. This is one of Andy's famous pieces. This piece represents his Uncle Pierre. The next slide is Andy's family helping draw because of his job. Some of his famous pieces were Campbell's soup cans and money. Andy was a big artist in pop art. He would make paintings of everyday objects and bring out what's special about them. After a long and fulfilled life, Andy died in 1987 of a failed surgery. As people mourned, they knew he would never be forgotten.